The next song is about the long-established industry of shipbuilding, an industry which bonded together the people of East Belfast. This song is dedicated to the men who worked at the famous shipyard of Harland and Wolff. Harland and Wolff, on the Lygon you stand, a tribute to Belfast and all who have planned. To the men who have worked there these past 100 years, making great ships on the seas for to sail. Young Edward James Harland from Yorkshire did come, and from Robert Hicks in Queen's Island he bought. The yard it grew quickly, new ships soon were seen. Ships like Phoenician, white sail and full steam, sail away. Sail away, we're sailing from Harland and Wolff today. The vessels he built, they brought him acclaim. With his fine reputation, new orders soon came, to help with the workload and assistant he took, to form the great shipyard of Harland and Wolff. In the year 1912, a sad memory we find, when the grand ship Titanic to the bottom went down. With great loss of life, Belfast City did mourn, for it was at Queen's Island where Titanic was born. Sail away, sail away, we're sailing from Harland and Wolff today. Pressed into war service was Harland and Wolff. To 69 vessels they proudly produced, ships that were vital to keep us alive, ships far to carry our food to survive. In the year 67, an order it came, for the largest oil tanker, Marina her name. The first super tanker in all the UK, the first super tanker slides down the slipway. Sail away, sail away, we're sailing from Harland and Wolff today. To build super ships a problem has been, the slipway is too short, this clearly is seen. A huge modern dry dock, it had to be built, in order to supply great ships for the world. To handle the tonnage, new cranes were installed. Goliath and Samson, the largest of all. And now to the future we proudly must look,
And good luck, I say, to Harland and Wolff. Sail away, sail away. We're sailing from Harland and Wolff today. Sail away, sail away. We're sailing from Harland and Wolff today.